1 and liftoff at dawn, the dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
As you heard, it is called Orion. It is at the top of this Delta IV rocket, and it is going to space for the first time. It looks a lot like the old Apollo capsules, but it's much bigger, a yard wider on the bottom. Nobody on board this first test flight. This craft will orbit the Earth once, and then on its second orbit will head 3,600 miles into space. That's the deepest the U.S. has been since 1972. Then Orion will return, testing its heat shield. And the question is, will it work as if the craft was returning from the moon? It's a 4.5-hour trip with